to come as a fair maid, combing out her locks. She said she saw Barayna amongst the geese and ducks, with a whoop 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 and a hi ho, and down the narrow stretch, with a rat tat tat and a ticky ticky tock, and down the road in a bow wow wow and a doodle doodle and a bugle sound. Through the woods they ran, Billy Boy, yes, through the woods they ran. The next to come was a gentleman walking down the street. He said he saw Barayna carrying a piece of meat, with a whoop 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 and a hi ho, and down the narrow stretch, with a rat tat tat and a ticky ticky tock, and down the road in a bow wow wow and a doodle doodle and a bugle sound. Through the woods they ran, Billy Boy, yes, through the woods they ran. The next to come was a merchant counting out his goods. He said he saw Barayna sitting in the woods, with a whoop 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 and a hi ho, and down the narrow stretch, with a rat tat tat and a ticky ticky tock, and down the road in a bow wow wow and a doodle doodle and a bugle sound. Through the woods they ran, Billy Boy, yes, through the woods they ran. The next to come was a soldier marching home from war.